We begin with some breaking news right now. Students at Centennial High School walking out in protest after their principal was put on leave.
Yeah, so Bruce is flying over the scene right now. He's in the Lions Roofing News Chopper trying to sort out some of the details. Let's take a view of how many students are participating, Bruce.
Yeah, quite a few students have walked out of class just now. Let me give you a shot. We were heading back to the Scottsdale Air Park to refuel after we had been over the Trump rally activities down there in Phoenix, and we swung out to check out all these students. And look at that. There's at least 100 kids out there, right, wouldn't you say? All holding signs in support of Dr. Thorensen, who is their principal, and in January, TV3 received an email from the school district out there at Centennial High School that Dr. Thorensen was put on administrative leave, and these students out there right now, and with their signs saying, we want what's right, we want a voice. Those are a couple of them I was able to see from the Lions Roofing News Chopper, but out there voicing their support of Dr. Thorensen, and we have no idea, because of privacy matters, as to why Dr. Thorensen was put on administrative leave, the principal of Centennial High School. So there you go. We'll do more investigation into this and have more for you coming up.
A lot of support out there, that's for sure. Bruce, thank you.